Tonight, the Charlotte County mom accused of trying to run over a security guard while dropping off her kid at school has bonded out of jail. Tara Jane Samuels Catalan was charged with aggravated battery on a school official. NBC2 Sarah Mankiewicz is live at Port Charlotte High School with new information. Sarah?
That's right. And the Charlotte County Sheriff's Office says that parent pickup and drop off here at Port Charlotte High School is organized chaos. But last week it turned downright dangerous and it's shaken up some people in the community.
That would scare me to death. I mean, I worry about them every day and they're not even my kids.
I feel scared.
Last Thursday morning should have been a normal drop off for parents and kids at Port Charlotte High. But investigators say that changed when Tara Jane Samuels Catalan tried to run over a security guard.
This is somebody's life, you know, that you put in danger because you were unhappy about following the rules.
Chris Hall with the Charlotte County Sheriff's Office says Samuels Catalan was trying to leave through the one-way entrance. The guard tried to stop her.
She did not care for that, and apparently it got a little heated.
Hall says she started to back up as if she was listening, but then...
And as soon as a bus passed, she hit the gas and floored it directly at him.
The guard jumped into nearby bushes to dodge the car.
I wouldn't want anybody getting run over in school because they're kids and they like to play.
Luckily, no kids or the guard were hurt. The sheriff's office says she was trying to turn around because she didn't want to hit any speed bumps on her way out of the school.
We understand the frustration of those parent pickup and drop-off lines, but that's just not an appropriate way to behave yourself.
Samuels Catalan was released from jail today after posting a $10,000 bond. She told investigators that she never tried to hit the security guard. I'm live and local in Port Charlotte, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.